the giant.
I will find a way.
No. There is no way. I will always be here to remind you to know your place. To stop you getting ideas into your head. It is not so easy to banish me, child.
You can't beat me down anymore.
My path is the only path.
Hurt me. You can't keep me trapped.
You will never find your way through this nightmare. You're always blinded by your madness, your curse. With sacrifice. Burning flesh and spilling blood fill the skies with smoke.
The torch. You can't do anything without your torch.
Trapped here now forever.
Think.
Forever.
You will never be free, never safe, unless you heed my words.
You can't hurt me. I carry the light.
Light fades, Senua. Light can be killed. The darkness is all that persists. Your only constant. There is no way out.
There is always a way.
No. You will see. There will be a blow you can't recover from. An abyss you can't crawl out of. A nightmare you can't wake from. And I will be waiting. It's time to give up, child. Leave this land.
No. What you did to me, I see it here. They're cowed like I was. Lost like I was. Believing what they're told. Sacrifices. Spilling blood for a lie.
I speak the truth.
Darkness now. I see through your lies, and I will show them how to see as I do. I will not appease your gods. I will destroy them. tried to hold you down in the darkness.
The darkness?
Told you there was no way out.
That the gods ruled you.
But you fought back.
You were strong.
Maybe you can fight back now.
She can fight back.
She can.
Maybe there is a way to pull through.
There is always a way to pull through the darkness.
The darkness.
To kill the giant.
She will find a way.
She is strong.
You are powerful.
She is stronger than this.
You can kill her gods.
She knows the truth. She sees it now. Tell him.
You are wrong, Fagrimur. The giants, they can be killed.
There is a way.
Well, I'm not sure I believe that. But I think if anyone can find a way, it's you.
He knows we are special.
Before, when I rescued you,
he understands.
He said you were waiting for me.
He felt us coming.
But I'd never met you.
How can he see inside
you? Well, I knew someone would come. Somebody different.
You are different.
Somebody with the ability to look at the world and see what might be.
You are special.
Now, what is?
She's not special.
And that is you.
She's just like the others.
No, she
I've
is special.
I've seen you listening to the voices that we cannot hear. To the Varadir and Gandir.
Voices?
How does he know about us?
You have the ability to see behind the veil. You are a Sedhkona, a seer, whether you know it yet or not.
A seer?
What is this he speaks of?
Do you know, Senua? Do you know this is you?
Iltoiga.
Where does she go when the sun is up?
She brings suffering to everyone.
A monster.
She hides down there.
Hiding.
Under
waiting.
The cover of the cliff. She's there most days. Just staying close.
These people live in
waiting
fear.
Waiting for us to slip.
Constant fear.
They are waiting
but
to
you cannot
die.
Approach her down there in the shadows. You don't stand a chance. And she won't come out until it's night.
You have to do something. This is why you have been called here, Senua.
They shouldn't live in fear.
He knows. Listen to him.
Have you heard of the Hidden Folk?
Hidden Folk?
The Hidden Folk?
Yeah.
Have you heard of them?
A secret people. Powerful, aloof. One of the gods or something like, but now they hide themselves in the earth. Even the giants steer clear.
The giants fear them.
If the giants fear them, they must hold the key to death.
They hold the secret.
Will they help us?
Well, they have no love for man. Whatever ties we have are weaved from heartbreak and despair. Although I did consume that bitter bread.
He has found them.
Just once.
So it is not impossible.
They did grant me what I sought.
If he can find them, you can find them.
They will. They will test you.
We have been tested before.
They might even
before.
Try to kill you. But if you win their favor...
We might die.
Might give you what you seek.
Where can I find them?
They will give us what we seek.
There's a rock. Close to here. Where they are said to live. Its entrance is hidden. You might find it.
She will find it.
They want you to? You will.
I will find it.
We might die down there.
No.
We could die trying to find them.
They will give us what we seek.
They are dangerous.
But they will help us. We will make them.
Make them. They know things. They can see things. They can hear things.
They are the ones that pulled us here. They are the feeling that brought us here.
They will save everyone from death.
They will show you how to end the giants.
They will save you. But be careful.
No more sacrifices.
Be careful, Senua.
This stops now.
We should kill him.
While his guard is down.
He deserves to die.
But he helped us.
He is a monster.
He sacrifices people like you.
She has been chosen. All the lost ones. Only she can save them. All the people here dying in this nightmare. Only she can set them free. And she's running out of time. Every day that dies, every sun that sets, another loses their life. Night fading from their eyes and name cast away on the wind. And soon the sun will set for good. Not just another stone.
No.
Something special.
It is an offering.
Yes. Grab me.
Take it now.
Find where it belongs.
You see
that voice.
It's
them.
Them.
The world has changed.
Upside down.
They are allowing us to see.
anymore. You can see it now. Follow it.
Find the offering.
Look, Senua.
Dead.
Bodies. Bodies everywhere.
Will she fail this test?
She will not fail.
They are listening.
Watching.
We will see what is hidden.
We will see. He knows about us.
He can hear us as well.
He doesn't hate her.
Hate us.
Not like the others.
Accepts her.
Accepts us.
He wasn't surprised.
Say that the neighbors fought, armed only with the knives and axes they had brought to cut up the whale, even picking out the whale ribs to beat down their enemies. Thorgrim's men had loaded their boats with whale meat, but as they went to leave, one of their opponents struck Thorgrim's brother a fatal blow. And this is how hunger fates desperate men to come to blows, striking out against one another to survive.
they want more from us. The next test.
There.
She has found it.
See what is hidden.
We don't.
Find the altar.
More bodies.
Bodies.
They came to ask for help and now they are dead. See what is hidden.
She understands.
What is hidden?
Can she?
Don't doubt.
She knew you.
You can see beyond the veil. You doubt.
Don't doubt, Senua. Bring it back to them.
Let them see.
You are not like the others.
It to you.
Can you show them, Senua?
Show us, Senua. Can you still hear them?
Don't lose the thread.
The hidden thread. Yes, she can still hear them.
She can.
We can follow them.
You have to follow them now.
Over there. It's coming from down there. What does it mean?
It's a sign.
You're on the right path.
Yes.
The lake.
Like a mirror.
You can see the reflections.
The hidden world.
Upside down.
It's a sign.
Question you.
Are you the one, Senua?
She has to be.
The lake is here, too.
Look at the water.
This doesn't feel right. So deep and dark.
It is trying to claim us.
Trying to take you down with it.
Get
Draeger, Draeger, why are they here? Were they seeking the hidden folk too?
This is not a good sign.
What were they doing here?
They will kill you. If they find you, they will kill you.
I don't want to die.
I don't want to die here.
These bodies, they are
different.
Draeger.
Draeger.
Careful, Senua.
Oh!
They are telling you.
Showing you.
This place is
dangerous.
Are you sure you want to go on?
Can you do it?
She's not ready.
Are you strong enough? Or will you die?
has been chosen. Fargrima saw it. The part of her she keeps hidden, pushed out, covered with silence. Fargrima saw that too. No matter how much she tries to hide it from the world. And now that part of her that scared her for so long, that she fought so hard, has brought her to this place, chosen, special. But will she be enough? What will they ask of her? Can she give it?
They said it. You are the one. They chose you. They showed us the way to them. Hidden like them. Go to them, Senua. They will tell us how to kill a giant. You know what that means, do you, Senua? No more sacrifice.
Once again, she's leaving the sun, leaving the world, plunging into the unknown places which no light touches. She has always been afraid of the dark, the deep, still silence that blinds her eyes till she thinks she will never see again. But there is a thread this time. Connects her to the ones above. She has promises to keep. She will not let them down.